fish grow on trees.
The trees in the river providing habitat for fish, and that makes more fish. The dying salmon actually feeds the surrounding landscape. That helps grow the trees and the vegetation that then in turn feeds the river.
During floods, when the water's up, the trees help slow down the water and provide places for fish and other organisms to get out of the high flows.
So this project that we're working on in the Whitefish Island Reach will put 300 to 400 pieces of wood into this side channel to let the river narrow itself. This channel is overly wide, it's shallow, it has very little habitat, and only sees water during high flows and flood flows. Fish can't get to them, fish can't use them.
These rivers historically had a lot of wood in them, and over the course of the last 100 years, a lot of that material has been removed. We kind of realized we went a little bit too far with that, and now we need to start putting some of that material back.
We're doing that by a combination of placing engineered log jams, we're removing some, in the reach, we're removing some levees and some dam remnants to allow more interaction between the river and the floodplain and riparian areas.
They're built more almost like a log cabin, where you put down a foundation of logs, and then perpendicular to that foundation is another layer of logs. And it's meant to withstand a 100-year flood event and provide habitat at a wide range of flows every year.
And so we've designed the wood similar to a pinball machine, where the flow will come through the channel and bounce from right bank to left bank and back again, and carve a changeable and ever-changing central channel to the site. That variability is one of the most important things for salmon.
These rivers are beautiful places. They run through our communities. They serve us in a lot of ways. But we're putting back some of the things that we've taken out, and that really, I feel really good about that.
And that diversity, complexity, and variety is what it takes to have a healthy ecosystem, a healthy river system, and a healthy community.